have Dave Dickhouse. I'm the 2010 chairman for the Franklin County Relay for Life here in Washington, Missouri. It's held in Washington, Missouri this year. This year we have over 200 survivors that have showed up. We're celebrating birthdays this year with the survivors. It's a new way of letting people know that people are having more birthdays every year because we are beating cancer. So with all the support from the survivors and all these people that are out here tonight, we're going to beat cancer. We have over, I'm thinking the last count I got was 78 teams here this year, up from 68 teams last year. And to be a team, all you have to do is put a team together of 8 to 15 people and come out and enjoy yourself. And what they do is they sell different things. They sell foods, they sell items, they have games, all the different things that are going on throughout the night. And that money, those proceeds also get turned into the relay for their team. And it's just really an awesome time. We have music going on throughout the night. We started the ceremonies tonight with the Survivor Lab. And that started shortly after 6, after the opening ceremonies. At 9 o'clock, we have the luminary ceremonies. We've sold over 2,000 luminaries in this area, which is awesome. Luminaries are the bags that you see around. At 9 o'clock, we'll turn off all the lights, we'll darken the fairgrounds, and we'll light those, and we'll read all the names of the people who either in memory of or in honor of. And it's kind of a very moving event. So it's something to really see. And then again at midnight, we have the fight back ceremony where we have somebody talk about cancer and beating cancer to this point, and kind of a real inspirational and a go get them type thing. And we'll do that. And then at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, we will have our closing ceremony. And that's when we give away all the awards for, we have awards for the best decorated booth. We have awards for the best food, the best drink. We're going to have the best party hats later on tonight. That kind of falls in with the birthday parties that we have. And then we'll have a lot of our totals and see if we come close to our goal. Our goal this year is $175,000. And I feel that the community here is going to take care of that for us. And I feel very comfortable that we're going to come very close to that, if not do a little better than that.